Very excited to take out, not the deer, my tiger. Feels so exciting here. You know, it just feels like I met a very old friend after a super long time. Let me switch on this Sena. Bluetooth on. And I'll wear this bag instead of putting it on the tank, because you see the scratch here? Even with the always dry, it did not really go. I hope it starts. That's amazing. Half a click, it started. Very good. Hawa to kam hai. On the way, I'll get it filled. Let me open the app. Dark Horse. See, 19.8. I'll also change my tire in a couple of days. Maybe tomorrow actually, not a couple of days, because next week, we're leaving for the ride, for the big ride. That was close. Happens. Not his mistake, not my mistake. Yeah, I'll have to go through all these gullies. Gully, ghoom ke jana, and the roads are very bad and very narrow. Though this is temporary, I mean temporary as in just 7 or 8 years. India mein temporary is 7 to 10 years. Abhi to 5 saal ho gaya. We are taking this alternate route to get out of the city. I mean to get out of my house. This construction is going on since ages. And oh yeah, in my last video, I've actually changed my handle position and now it's perfect here. It doesn't feel far. It's actually a bit near, but this is okay. At least my body position is relaxed. We have a lot of Ladakhi roads, but Tiger pe no problem. See all this? I keep jumping like anything on the Dio or my charisma. And 15 lakh to dala is pe. At least it should take a little bit of portals, right? And look at this. I'll show you one miracle here. This road is supposed to be open all day, right? This is a main road, like proper main road. But Sunday, you have a market here. And look at this parking here, right side pe or left side pe. Aram se, they stop and buy vegetables. They block the entire road. Look at this Pulsar guy. Amazing. They block the entire road. Now it's still fine. You come in the evening, it's totally jam-packed. I mean, you can't move. Literally, this becomes a dead end. So again, iske liye we have to take an alternate route and go. Ye dekh, opposite mein aa raha. Amazing yaar. Kya bolne log. They spent some hundreds of crores to make this bridge. And you come in the evening, Sunday evening, all this is filled with vegetable market. You can't use this road.
And man, I'm loving the position of my handle now. Perfect. I'm gonna enjoy my upcoming big ride. Okay, this is AOC Center. I'm not supposed to, you know, photography is denied here. You're not allowed to capture anything. Army area. So let me switch off the camera here. By the way, I did not tell you where am I going, right? Actually, today there is a opening of a bike accessory store. I've been invited there. A lot of my friends are also invited. So we're all going together. Yeah, from here, it's proper photography restricted area. Let me shut off the camera.
Thing is, my head is getting really hot inside this helmet, and I'm wearing a Schubert helmet, by the way, the famous Schubert 75,000 rupees helmet. Yeah, I'm wearing that. I just wanted to break it in properly before going for the ride.
Red. No problem. My friends are still on the way.
Actually, let me call them. Ekadra. Okay, I'm here waiting for Srijan, Rohit, and Aditya, they're coming from this side. Once they come, I think Aditya will pop onto the Tiger. I don't know how he's coming. His KTM is a mess right now. So let me wait. As soon as they come, we'll go to the store. By the way, my Shubhat helmet. Kaisa lag raha? Chalo, I don't know when these guys are gonna come. Always late, always late. Where is your KTM?
My KTM is in my house. KTM Syncrest.
KTM is in ICU. Nothing is working on it. Okay, Aditya wants to ride the bike today. We reached Gear Up. Ago, that is the one. That is the new Gear Up. Akkad vetu. April la pakkan vetu. Itla poi adla vetu. Peta gal ekki. Dan andike Tiger under ra. Ekkada ante akkad vetachu. Adavillo. Finally we have reached the new store Gear Up in Banjara Hills. Let's go inside and see. This is the place. So if you want the address, take a screenshot of this. Chalo, let's go inside and check out the amazing accessories they have. They have another branch in Tirumalgiri. Tirumalgiri, right?
First branch is in Tirumalgiri.
Oh, you remember this guy, right? When I got my MotoTech shoes.
I remember. He doesn't remember.
I've been traveling a lot.
Yeah, I completely understand.
Kasim, right?
Kasim.
See, I remember awesome. Someone's name.
Finally.
Finally.
You said a name.
Yeah, that's what. I didn't know. See, everyone is like... That's the owner of the store, the CEO, the founder, the...
Hi.
Ismail. So, any... special discounts for my subscribers?
Yes, yes, of course. When you come, we'll definitely
give yeah, if you
some
give,
discount.
If you come and refer my name.
Yes, yes, 100% you will get some discount.
Okay. There is Adi.
Hey, of course.
Malibu?
Here is Adi. Retake 2. Rochi, aka Rohit, the pilot. Hi,
hey, hi, bolo. Hi.
Okay. What is the most expensive product you have in the store?
The AGV helmets, yeah. It's 25,000.
Right now, I think the most expensive helmet here is mine.
No.
Shubhat, the most famous 75,000 rupees.
Hello.
Which was in news recently.
I don't think they have anything better than this.
It is not 300.
C3 is not expensive, is it? I thought C4 is expensive and I got this. He would give me C3. They would send me a
C3. What is the difference C3 C4?
I thought C4 is ok number ekko kada. AGM kavala, AGM kavala, ante AGM kavala anna. Okay. Look who we have here. Chaitanya. This time he is confirmed a bike finally.
Yes.
Not Triumph, not Chaitanya. What did you decide?
So initially I was going for like a road bike, like a Triumph Street Triple, but I think after spending too much time with Sriman.
But not a Triumph.
Adventure tour.
Adventure tour.
When are we going?
Tomorrow we're going to take the delivery.
It was supposed to be Thursday, then it was supposed to be Saturday, and now it's supposed to be Monday.
By the way, he booked it, he paid everything in full. Only thing is the delivery is still pending.
Yeah.
The reason we are not able to take it is because RTA problem kuch hai. So, tomorrow mostly. No, tomorrow. I like Chaitanya's specs.
This?
Really nice.
Look. Wait. I forgot the name of the brand. Wait, give me 1 second.
How much is this?
This one I think is $80 to $100.
Nice. Seven and a half thousand rupees. And hamara Adi ke paas the tube is there. See.
Are you wearing original?
This is what? 500 rupees.
Dope. See, that's why it broke off. See, that's why. So always buy original, kids.
Sweetie, koti lo ichina. Srujan is actually planning to take a riding jacket here. So this is the first Boni. Any sales today, Ismail?
Yes.
Then we are what? 20th? 30th?
You are probably 10th.
No, 10th. That's pretty good. At least we are in the top 10.
Here
Okay, one cool thing I like here is this picture.
I finished Hyderabad, Kanyakumari, Hyderabad, Leh.
We even touched almost somewhere here, Pangong Lake. So almost like China border. Next plans, yeah, maybe
or Sikkim. Here.
Sikkim or run of Kutch.
Keep guessing. Most probably next video I'll reveal our new destination. Okay, finally after trying 20-25 jackets, we are not buying anything here.
We're going to the old store.
And there we have the amazing Ninja ZX10R.
Hello, and also and the retro.
And the retro T120. Out of all of us, Chetan Akeopal, the bike is really nice. Suits him really, really well. Unfortunately, he's not able to start the bike. Okay. Basically, Chaitanya already got an adventure tourer. Next video, you'll know. So, he's trying out the Tiger. He doesn't like the Tiger shape, the design. Right?
Yeah.
No, personal taste.
Like first of all, like looks wise, it's not my kind of bike.
Yeah, like I know. Especially the not everyone will like a tiger's look.
Yeah. Also, I find the tank to be too broad for my taste.
True.
Yeah.
The one he's taking, it's excellent.
Slightly narrower.
No. Anyway, that bike is excellent, no doubt. Go for a spin and come.
Hello, go for a spin and give us a good review. How is it?
Review.
I'm glad I went for the other one.
Okay. He did not like the Tiger. Okay, anyways, he didn't like the Tiger.
No, but I tell you, one thing that's always been good about all the Triumphs is just the engine refinement. The triple engine.
It's very smooth.
It's buttery smooth. Correct, I really love it.
Yeah. That's okay. Chetan didn't like my bike.
Okay, chalo. We're done here at the gear up store. Oh, by the way, my horn is back. hi, subscriber. 32 degrees. This is not winter. This is definitely not winter. So right now we are going to have some lunch at a place called some random place here. I think it's called Autumn Leaf. Yeah, it's a cafe. I don't understand why these people want to go to a coffee place to have lunch. I'm sure that plan will be iska, Rohit's plan. It's so freaking hot.
Very hot, man. It is not like winter.
This is not winter. And iska the 1200cc. It's gonna give you nice tandoori legs. Vale perta va? No one will touch. No one will do anything. Otherwise, if you want to put inside, you can. This is one concern for all of us. This is okay, you can put it anywhere. I mean, no one will touch it, obviously. But Street Triple, our Tiger, Othruxton, it's like a gem. So that's one issue we always have for parking. And now ZX10R is gonna come. That will take all the attention. Don't worry about your bike. Okay, green bike here. Abba, you. Choose some. Audio and even on style. Okay, who recommended this place?
Hello. New bike boy.
Wait, hey, peda.
Hi.
Sup? Hi.
That is a guy who recommended Autumn Leaf. Who eats Autumn Leaf? I mean, this is a breakfast place. I need to have proper lunch. Give me some good lunch.
Nice date.
This is all breakfast.
Nice date place.
Date place. Abhi, tour mein dating karna kya?
Look at big plates. Look at all these big plates.
Lunch ka po the intro hai. That is like hai, thoda.
బిర్యానీ
ఖానా
ఫెలో విల్ బి ద కల్ప్రిట్ ఆర్ దట్ ఫెలో
మంచిగా చెడ్డగా అంటే
ఇటాలియన్ ఆల్వేస్ ఇటాలియన్.